Friday, April the 19th, 2019. Our sign is still here. As you can see, this side is much, much better. I hope this sign can be saved. I believe it was put up here in 1965 when the interstate was open and the overnight had a terminal here. At the Jefferson Gainesville exit 137.